So I'm still a bit peed up about last night or yesterday this morning with all that argument between Holly, Primrose and Steph. That was really uncalled for things. Holly didn't deserve to be spoken to like that by Steph for no terms. And Primrose really shouldn't have made that comment. I was a bit offended by that. So I hope my friends, so I do apologise, it never happened. If my friends or YouTubers saw the comment, don't take it for granted. She's just, if I didn't call the word granted, it's nothing I'm offending you for. I've got the wrong word in there, but don't try to take offence to her. She doesn't normally think of the words she said sometimes. She wouldn't do it normally to offend somebody. But it's just crazy to throw an argument over one silly little discussion of things. But I find it interesting how they all were trying to be superior to the other one, but they all trying to write much bigger words than the one could write. I don't know, some of the words in there were quite sort of some 40-letter words. So I put a hand to them for having their word game of unboarded Scrabble, but yeah, it was not called for, but, you know, hopefully they're going to apologise soon. They did a good back out to me when I had something to say to them, so, yeah, let's hope no more fighting between the girls.